What we really need to do is create a powerful sense of dread.